This is the single view of your assembly or the cross section. You need to place this cross section to your hole alignment, or you can term it as the corridor. So for creating the corridor, select this corridor option. Select the alignment, your alignment and your profile that you have drawn and your assembly and the surface where your assembly will be placed. So this is our surface. Click OK. This is the all the parameters you can explore. Click apply, rebuild the corridor, close this window, click OK and then click close this window. If you can go to your alignment, you can see there is a corridor which I have already drawn. Okay. Now after creating the corridor, you need to create the corridor surface. These are just the lines. You need to make it the corridor surface. For making the corridor surface, go to modify option and select corridor. Select corridor surfaces. Click on create a corridor surface. Select this option to top links and specify code to datum. Press add button. Click apply and rebuild the corridor. Now go to boundaries. Select your corridor, right click, add automatically, daylight. This will automatically adjust your corridor to your surface. Click apply and then click rebuild the corridor. Click OK. Now your corridor surface has been created.